An update on the vaccine mandate for Hartford HealthCare employees. The healthcare system says 99% of its employees are now vaccinated. About 300 are not vaccinated and face suspension. That's down from about 700 last week.